Is Walmart's revenue surge a mirage? Unveiling the troubling reality behind the numbers. Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. I hope you're doing great. Today we have some interesting information about Walmart that you won't hear on Wall Street. Despite the excitement surrounding Walmart's raised revenue outlook, I'm here to challenge the notion that things are actually looking good for the retail giant. In this video, we'll delve into the story and explain why Walmart may be in a lot of trouble. So let's read between the lines. The revenue boost. Recently, CNBC reported that Walmart has raised its full-year forecast, thanks to a nearly 8% rise in fiscal first-quarter sales. The company's large grocery business helped offset weaker sales in other departments like clothing and electronics. This news led to a surge in Walmart's shares and beat Wall Street's expectations for earnings and revenue. Walmart now anticipates a 3.5% rise in consolidated net sales and expects adjusted earnings per share for the year to be in line with analysts' expectations. Consumer behavior and strain. Consumer behavior and strain play a crucial role in understanding the current challenges faced by retailers like Walmart. Despite Walmart's raised revenue outlook, there are signs of strain within the consumer base. Chief Financial Officer John David Rainey highlighted that consumers are increasingly trading down to smaller pack sizes and cutting back on discretionary purchases. This behavior reflects a cautious approach to spending, where individuals are waiting for promotions before making significant investments. The strain on consumers can be attributed to various factors, including rising inflation and higher interest rates. As prices for essential goods and services increase, individuals have less disposable income to allocate towards non-essential items. This shift in consumer behavior directly impacts retailers like Walmart, as they experience reduced sales in departments such as clothing and electronics. Moreover, the psychological event of realizing the true financial state may not have fully occurred for the majority of consumers yet. While inflation and economic challenges make it difficult for individuals to maintain their standard of living, the consequences are not yet widely acknowledged. This delay in recognition further adds to the strain experienced by consumers. Understanding consumer behavior and strain is crucial for both retailers and individuals. It allows us to anticipate future trends and make informed decisions. As consumers, it's important to prioritize essential needs, seek value for money, and adapt our spending habits accordingly. By staying informed and proactive, we can navigate the challenging economic landscape with resilience. Walmart's misunderstanding. Walmart's misunderstanding of the current retail landscape could have significant consequences for the company. While they may be experiencing an influx of customers and seemingly beating expectations, their interpretation of the situation is flawed. Walmart's assumption that customers are flocking to their stores because of resilience and financial strength is misguided. The truth is that customers are driven by the pursuit of savings, not a newfound abundance of discretionary income. Walmart's ability to buy in bulk and offer slightly lower prices compared to competitors like Target has attracted these price-conscious customers. This misunderstanding is further reflected in Walmart's evolving store format. Recognizing the trend of spending less on discretionary items, Walmart is shifting focus towards grocery offerings. They are reevaluating the value of non-essential items on their shelves and prioritizing groceries to cater to the changing consumer preferences dictated by inflation and strained finances. However, this shift may not address the underlying issues. As the economy faces inflationary pressures and rising interest rates, consumers' purchasing power continues to be squeezed. Relying solely on groceries might not be enough to sustain long-term growth for Walmart. It is crucial for Walmart to reassess their understanding of consumer behavior and adapt their strategies accordingly. By anticipating the changing needs and financial constraints of their customer base, Walmart can position themselves more effectively in the evolving retail landscape. Failure to do so can result in missed opportunities and potential setbacks for the company. Changing store format. Walmart's changing store format is a response to the shifting dynamics of consumer preferences and economic realities. With the trend of spending less on discretionary items and the impact of inflation, Walmart is reevaluating the composition of their stores. Traditionally known for their vast selection of non-essential items like toys and sporting goods, Walmart is recognizing the value of prioritizing groceries. Even stores without full-fledged grocery centers are incorporating more food offerings. They have realized that in times of financial strain, consumers prioritize essential needs over discretionary purchases. By transitioning into a more like a general store model, the focus on groceries, Walmart aims to cater to the changing needs of their customer base. This shift reflects an understanding that consumers have limited resources and are seeking affordable options for their daily necessities. While this adaptation may help Walmart maintain foot traffic and appeal to budget-conscious consumers, it also highlights the challenging economic climate. The fact that Walmart is restructuring its store format indicates the impact of inflation and strained consumer finances on the retail industry. Walmart's evolving store format is a strategic response to the realities of consumer behavior and economic conditions. By aligning their offerings with the changing needs of their customer base, Walmart aims to stay competitive in an ever-evolving retail landscape. Lowering expectations. Lowering expectations has become a common practice for companies like Walmart as they navigate the uncertain economic landscape. Wall Street analysts, aware of the changing dynamics, have adjusted their bar to avoid consistent inaccuracies. Consequently, companies are meeting or even surpassing these lowered expectations, creating a false sense of stability. While Walmart may seem to be performing well relative to the adjusted expectations, it's important to recognize the underlying truth. The economy is facing significant challenges, including inflation and rising interest rates, which are putting strain on consumers' purchasing power. The idea that Walmart's sales increase signifies a healthy economy is misleading. The reality is that consumers are prioritizing necessities to survive, resulting in reduced spending on discretionary items. The temporary absence of a widespread realization of the consumer strain contributes to the illusion of stability. Lowering expectations may temporarily alleviate pressure on companies to deliver exceptional results. However, it is crucial to acknowledge the broader economic context and the impact it has on consumer behavior. As individuals, being aware of these dynamics allows us to make informed decisions and plan for the future in a changing economic landscape. The troubling reality. The troubling reality for Walmart is that the company may be facing significant challenges despite its seemingly positive revenue outlook. While they may tout sales growth and beat Wall Street's expectations, a closer look reveals underlying concerns. One major issue is the strain on consumers. Walmart's chief financial officer acknowledged that shoppers are spending less on discretionary items and waiting for promotions before making big-ticket purchases. This reflects the financial pressure faced by consumers in the current economic climate. Furthermore, Walmart's reliance on groceries to offset weaker sales in other departments highlights the changing dynamics of consumer spending. As inflation rises and interest rates increase, individuals have less disposable income for non-essential items. Walmart's shift towards prioritizing groceries indicates a recognition of this trend. Moreover, the inflated perception of Walmart's performance obscures the reality of the overall economy. While the company may show growth in certain areas, it is crucial to understand that this growth is driven by the necessity to survive rather than robust consumer spending. The troubling reality is that Walmart's success may not be sustainable in the long term if they fail to address the underlying challenges faced by consumers. As individuals, it is important to be aware of the economic realities and make informed choices to navigate these turbulent times. In conclusion, the rosy picture painted by Walmart's raised revenue outlook may be misleading. The truth is that consumers are facing strain, and Walmart's reliance on groceries is a sign of changing times. As the economy worsens and inflation takes its toll, it's important to stay informed and make wise decisions. Don't fall for the illusion of stability. Prepare yourself for the challenges ahead. If you found this video insightful, please consider hitting the like button and subscribing to our channel. By staying connected, we can navigate these uncertain times together and make informed choices. Thank you for your support.